Well, I mean, considering that you are in Sweden, it probably won't be an issue finding any spare Swedes that could hold a conversation. That might be an issue. Well, then you're gonna have to start knocking on the doors, you know? Are you trying to help by being reasonable? No. That is not the correct approach. You have to hold a meeting or else, like, what's the point?